Everyone told, I cheated my blood. I deceived my brothers. I killed my countrymen. But what if I say, those who ridiculed me, mocked me, and never treated me equal were my family members. And those who supported me, respected me, were my enemies on the battlefield. What if I tell that my enemies were actually righteous and my family was on the wrong side of dharma, and God himself was on the side of my enemies? Will you rethink and listen to my side of the story? My journey of reclaiming what was always mine, announcing what I was capable of, and to grow bigger than a king. This is the story of my rise. I am Yutsu, the last Korva.